gonna play to play this, with this hand on the ground. See that? When I spin my left leg, look, my left leg come under his leg here. Oh, under his leg. See that? See how it come? Come here. Oh. I don't just step there. I bring this leg under his leg here. See that? So look, now I bring his legs together. Up. See that? If this leg is on the top, he's already straight on the knee bar. Oh. Oh. See that? If the other leg is on the top, look. So what I'm gonna do, look, I'm gonna bring his foot under my armpit and put this knee on the ground. Oh. Oh. See, both his legs getting trapped now. I just step on the hips. Oh. Oh. Foot lock. And calf lock. Oh. Calf lock. And toe hold. Oh. Boom. Toe hold. Okay?
And
humiliation. So three attacks from the same setup. One more time.
I don't know the setup.
You're not supposed to give that underhook too close for this guy. See that? But he made it. Okay? So I'm gonna use him. Use your hands wherever you feel like you save your balance when you spin the leg. See that? So can be here, can be here. Look. The important thing about that, when you spin this leg to the other side, this leg go under both of his legs here. Oh, here. See that? Oh, he keep this leg here, already fish here, look. Just grab the lapel, so he cannot walk away. Oh. Knee bar. If he lock figure four the other way, see that? Oh, I grab his foot. When I drive his foot under my armpit, look, my right knee come to the ground, my left knee push his leg up. Oh, both legs come together. This foot come on the hips here. Oh, foot lock. Number one. Keep his foot on the armpit. Trap the other leg. Oh, calf lock. Toe hold. All right? Understand? Mm-hmm.